impressive.
Rowan, cover! Is it enough of a kick out by Big Show off the slam?
Point I was going to make is I think that Big Show and Mark Henry need to make more frequent tags.
Well, they can't. They've been kept away from each other by the Wyatts.
Even when they can, sometimes they don't.
I think you're right, King. They're just not quite used to being a team yet.
Right. Now what? Oh, it was Rowan who's going for a slam a second time, and Big Show blocked it. Big Show doing all he can. DDT to Rowan.
Didn't get all of it, but he got enough.
Yeah, enough to stun Roman momentarily. And now can Big Show capitalize and make a tag to his partner?
He's there. There's a tag.
And
there comes Mark Henry.
And Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. Clothesline to Luke Harper. Mark Henry, the fresh man for his team. Flash in the corner by the 400-pounder. And now Mark Henry!
Wow.
Oh! Is that enough to put Luke Harper away? And Erick Rowan saving the matchup for his team.
Uh-oh.
And Rowan set over the top rope.
With one hand.
And here comes Big Show, guys. Big Show with Rowan, and now the fight begins.
Oh, no.
In front of us here at the announce table. Big Show bounced off. Oh, look at it.
Rusev.
Mark Henry for the slam, and there's Rusev, right to a kick to the face. A kick to the face of Mark Henry by Rusev. That's going to end the matchup, but Rusev strikes. I guess it is mine, that's
match
payback.
As a result of a disqualification, the team of the Big Show and Mark Henry.
And now Luke Harper with a steel chair. Big Show just knocked that chair out of Harper's hand with one big punch.
And Erick Rowan got a chair of his own, but now that the Big Show has one.
I wouldn't advise you to do that, Rowan.
Yeah. Even Rowan's smart enough to know better than that.
But Rusev strikes. I guess it was vindication in Rusev's mind. A kick right to the face of Mark Henry.